Thank you. Our final tune for tonight features two more soloists on electric violin. Ben Laverne and Anna Morgan will be sharing. So they have a really tricky changeover. They've really practiced it. They're gonna nail it, I just know it. This is one of the favorites, I think, of B-sharps this year, so we hope you enjoy Fat Cat.
Thank you. And how about another round of applause for the B-sharps and the ringleaders? Thank you so much for being here tonight. This is our Ray Middle School Jazz Band. Our first chart will be Birdland. This next piece here is Georgia on My Mind. This is going to feature Logan Mulcahy on trombone, Christopher Aloy on trumpet, and our entire saxophone section. Thank you. Hey, thank you so much again for coming out tonight. We have one more chart that we are going to debut for you. This is a Dean Sorensen chart, get your groove back. I want to reiterate again, I say it every concert, and you've probably heard it from me, Jazz Band Currents, already since we've had a couple of them this year, but your kids are just phenomenal to work with, and I know how much and many sacrifices you make and they make for them to be here, but we truly just enjoy each other's company, making great music together, and we just have a great time, and this is the result of all that hard work. They just sound absolutely fantastic. We have a couple of gigs coming up in the spring that we are super excited for that hopefully you have on your calendar. Next month we are performing at Sharky's for the CNY Interscholastic Jazz Festival. We've been invited tentatively to perform at Page's Butterfly Run downtown in Syracuse on June 10th, which would just be a great opportunity for us to support a really good cause. And then I think we are probably the only middle school jazz band ever to be invited to perform at the downtown International Jazz Festival on June 27th, which is always headlined by I know last year it was Herbie Hancock, who literally has like billions and billions of views on YouTube and Spotify. So that's a free event that you're all invited to attend. We are at 4:30 on the stage downtown in Clinton Square. That is on, Wednesday or Thursday, June 27th. So more details to come about that. So we're just really excited for all these opportunities in SCORE to close out a good school year. But for now, please enjoy this last chart. Thank you again so much for coming. B Sharps and Ray Riffers, always a pleasure to share this concert with you as well. Please enjoy.